PhD student of grade 8 by Mistan Singh Public Senior Secondary School, want to deliver the speech on the behalf of coronavirus. It is an harmful issue spreading through the all country. It is an infectious disease caused by a newly discovered coronavirus. As you all know that it is spreading all over the world and day by day increasing. So today we'll discuss about its precautions. Nowadays, most of the people infected with COVID-19 has a respiratory illness like cancer, diabetes, etc. It is spreading through the droplets of saliva and discharge from nose when an infected person sneezes or cough. So to protect ourselves, wear mask before going outside, wash your hands with the soap till 20 seconds how much you can, and don't go to the crowded place. As we know that our respected Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, announced to lockdown all the country. It is a step for the stoppage of COVID-19. We should also support our fighters, which are dedicating their life to the country without thinking about their natives. These honorable fighters are our honorable policemen, doctors, and sanitation department. At the end, I want to deliver only one thing. Stay home, stay safe, and help the country to fight against this virus. So be safe. A great salute to our fighters. Jai Hind.